As Buddhists, when we contemplate the future, it's because of recognizing that in this moment now, in the present moment, we are establishing the result for what will happen to us in the future. In other words, the simple teaching of to do good, you receive good, to do bad, you receive bad. The law of cause and effect, or karma. So that if I, say, live in a way now, doing that which is harmful, unkind, selfish, will bring the bad result in the future.